Welcome to our community of freestylers. I'm Sophia, and I'll be taking you on. Here, we're all about having fun. If you want in, it's easy. Get that plane, get ready to do every trick on that list in the order they're shown, and grab a barf bag while you're at it. Use the bag and you lose. Beat the score I've set and you're in. I'll show you what I can really do later, but for now, it's your turn.
3, 2, 1.
Now try a roll. To roll, level out your flight, then pick left or right. Move the stick in the direction you choose until you've done a full roll. Time to air drift. Just hold your right or left rudder pedal down for long enough and you'll get the hang of it. Knife flight can be tricky. Orient your plane with one wing pointing straight down and you've got it. Try a loop. Just pull the stick back until you've gone a full 360 degrees. Now, low altitude. Take a wild guess what that one means. Just be careful not to brush more than the treetops, or you'll get a crash course in landing the wrong way. That was awesome. Great flying. Okay, you need to meet my partner in crime, Emmett, at the barn, and then we can really get you rolling.
I'm Emmett, and you must be the new talent Sophia was talking about. We'll see if she's as good a judge of people as she is a pilot, and a driver, and a... Never mind. You get the picture. Now, as to what this place is about, that's tricky to describe. You see these people? They work hard and they play hard, and they somehow make ends meet. Until you can wrap your head around that, you don't belong here. But heck, Sophia vouched for you, so you've got to be good folks. She and I have got something for you down at the store, by the way. That's down here. A place where you can pick up a few other rides when you earn the scratch. But, getting one for free ought to put a smile on your face. Just remember to keep smiling when she whoops you good up there. In the meantime, I suggest you figure out what you want to do. There's no rules around here except do your best and have fun. I expect you to follow them.
Thank you. Guess what? There's an easy way for us to add followers. All you've got to do is cool stuff like flying under bridges, drifting, or taking big jumps. The more stuff you chain, the more followers we get. I just rig things so you can fast swap between two vehicles of any type. Who's got your back? Me. It's me. I do. Picked up new followers for that action move you just did. Everyone you pull from now on gets you more followers. So knock yourself out.